Hello everybody, I'm ellbristow, this is Ellitopia Gaming. Welcome to another First Play, which is brought to you advert-free thanks to our sponsors over at patreon.com/ellitopia. If you'd like to get involved, check the links in the description or the little card thing, the little eye icon in the top corner. There'll be a link in there too. Today we're taking a look at an interesting little indie game called Copoka, where you play a bird, bizarrely enough, in a totalitarian state. And the aim of the game is to build your nest, find materials for and build your nest. But apparently there's an interesting kind of story weaved into the game. I haven't played the game, I haven't touched the game, I haven't looked at any videos of the game. This is literally my first look at the game. So I'm going to hit new game and we're going to see what we get. Control sensitivity, normal, settings can be changed or responsive. I think we'll start with normal. And let's see, lift off. Why is that? They're showing me a PlayStation controller.
My brothers and sisters, today it's been 1 year since hope was born. 1 year since we crushed the incompetent old leaders. 1 year of fighting for our people and defying our enemies. Today we celebrate. Remember,
well, there we go. So that was an announcement from whoever's managing this town. Yes, the little control thing here shows me a PlayStation controller. I'm using an Xbox controller, so I'm assuming the button layout is the same. Move, yes. Nice. So we are a bird. I can change the angle of my view very slightly. Break. Oh, that is break. So I can, and that is accelerate. Okay. And yes, that's look around. Okay, gathering shiny trinkets will expand your nest. So we need to find some shiny trinkets. I don't see anything at the moment. Is there any like indication as to where said shiny trinkets may originate? Or have we literally just got to fly around? Flower.
I wonder when the docks will open again.
Oh, I can fly through trees apparently. What's that down there? Is that a trinket or is that a piece of grass? Nope, that's just a piece of grass. I think the idea of this game is something along the lines of, you know, it's a totalitarian state, so maybe the people are a little bit kind of depressed or repressed, I suppose, kind of held back by the state, even though they've kind of fought for their freedom. But as a bird, obviously, you are free to do what you like in the skies. You know, no one can tell you what to do. That's a bit deep and profound, isn't it? Maybe it's just a game about flying. Well, I'm not seeing any shiny trinkets or anything yet. I thought maybe there might be like some kind of UI indication, so maybe I'm just not looking hard enough. Where was my nest as well? I've kind of lost my nest. Oh, can I see something shining over there? What's that over there? I can see something.
It's
No, I think that's Lens Flare Bloom. Oh no, hold on. I think it's... No. That's my nest. Okay. Fair enough. So, I'm at my nest. And... I still don't see anything. What was that? Ah, is that something? Ah, is that a UI indication? Aha, there we go.
You don't think she's getting herself into trouble, do you?
What do you mean?
It's just that recently I've heard a lot of rumors. Something's happening in the slums.
She's a smart kid. She'll be all right.
So I just kind of heard a conversation there. Anything shiny for me to pick up? No. I don't see any shiny things. Oh. Inside your face. You have a bird in your face. In your face. Okay. So, let's look out for any other kind of very minor, apparently, glistenings on the UI that might indicate potential things that we're supposed to have noticed. So that's my nest again. I can see. What's down here? There must be shiny things in the market down here. Let's go and have a look in the market. Ah, what's that? I see something.
Have you seen Thela? He was supposed to help me with the drinks for tonight.
Thilo? No, I haven't seen him. I heard something about a fight down at the bridge, though. He's there quite a lot, right?
Oh, God damn it! That idiot better start acting like the Sergeant Sunsuit, or I don't know what I'll do.
Oh, come on. He's young. It's only natural to rebel a little.
Not by joining an actual rebellion, it's not.
Okay. So, you get to snoop on people's conversations to find out kind of what's going on in this city. It won't let me turn fast enough because there's a lamppost in the way. How do I pick up the shiny... Oh, I landed. Okay. How do I pick up the shiny thing? Ah, like that. Okay. So let's take off again.
Come and buy the finest canned food in the city.
And I'm guessing we have to take this back to our nest. It was quite hard to find that, though. Yeah, I want to land on my nest, please. Can you, you know, give me some instruction or no? Okay, so the controls are a little bit tricky as far as landing is concerned. Ah, there we go. Okay, so I think I had to hold the A button, the X button, whilst hovering over my nest. That eventually worked. It was a little bit tricky to get it right, but we got there in the end. Okay, so, more shiny things, please. Was there only the one shiny thing in the market? Come and buy.
Crafting supplies. Fine crafting supplies.
Crafting supplies. I have a feeling that, as a bird, I don't have much need for crafting supplies. Unless you have nest crafting supplies. Oh, I might be stuck. I thought I'd come up here and have a look at what was going on. Oh, there we go. It realised I was stuck and booted me out. Fair enough. Okay. So, let's head this way. Come and buy the best bread. Also the only bread. Anything around here? I don't see anything around here. So it seems like maybe it's supposed to be quite a peaceful game as well. What's that? Is that something? Nope, that's not something. Because the idea is... you're literally just gliding around looking for shiny things. And at the same time snooping on people's conversations. Oh, I had a little UI thing pop up then that perhaps indicated things that I'm supposed to be looking for. Oh, what's this over here? A sandbag wall, apparently. Got any shiny things, mate? No. No shiny things.
Damn national anthem really gets stuck in your head.
Anyone here got anything shiny? I'm looking for shiny things. We'll pay in eggs. No. Feathers. You can have feathers in return for shiny things. Rare human-controlled magpie feathers. That's appropriate. There's a very loud aeroplane flying past my house. Yeah, so you can hear kind of whispers of people as you're flying around, showing that really they're not too content with the situation that this city is in. Doesn't seem to be many shiny things around. You would think, as a magpie, you would be able to spot the shiny things for quite some distance. What's that? Some kind of gun? Sea defenses. Can I collect that? I'll just take the whole gun. That'd be handy in my nest. Keep away the cuckoos. Anything shiny at the big shiny thing? Nope. Oh, what's that? There's some kind of UI indication. What are you? A feather? Feathers increase your speed. Okay, cool. Mind the hook. So there are some UI indications as to what you're supposed to be looking at. They're just quite spread out. And you have to really be looking for them. So it's quite possible that I've missed them.
Come and buy the finest canned food in the city.
So Sounds like she's saying tanned food. Ah, there's something over there. Get a little light glints of that you can see. There we go, another feather. Can't really see much though. Wonder if I go like really high, whether I'll be able to see stuff from a distance from like really high up. Let's find out. Let's go up. Is there a ceiling? How high can we actually go? I just got an achievement. So high right now. Right, let's have a look. What do we got? Oh, okay, my controller is vibrating. I'm falling. Is that my nest? Yeah, so what is this thing that's shining at me? This is like the broadcast tower or something by the looks of things. There's a shiny thing. Okay, so that plan worked. Can I, you know, collect it, please? There we go. Don't know what it was. Let's take you back to the nest. Breaks. There we go. Saving the game. Okay, so right, there's five things I need to find by the looks of things. Is there no, like... Oh, I can press select to see that. What about start? No, that just gives me the menu. Continue. The back button thing I can press for that. Do the button clicks there do anything? No. Okay, so I've got two out of the five things. That suggests to me that there's going to be a long search for some of these. So let's go up high. And have a look to see if I can see anything else. What's that down there? Is that something?
Celebrating. It's making me sick.
Too much alcohol?
More like too much hypocrisy.
Shh. Your big brother is coming.
Okay, so another conversation witnessed. Not a shiny thing, but a bit more of the opinions of the people unfolding. So this seems to be the way of things. Let's go high in the sky. Aha, I see something there. Something glistening. We're coming in! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Controller's vibrating. Where is it? There it is.
Have you ever met the great leader?
Not in person, if that's what you mean.
She has this aura of greatness. It's as if she doesn't see rank.
As if she doesn't see rank. So that's they're impressed with the leader. This is the military, obviously, so they would be. Picked up a feather. Okay, I'm guessing we can only carry one shiny thing at a time, so let's head back to the nest and deliver this one. Where's the nest? Over there. There we go. Back to the glidey music. I'm not gliding, I'm actually holding the accelerate button down, but this is as fast as I can go, so... Didn't hear what that said. Okay, that's three of the five things. Same idea again, let's get up in the air. See what we can see. Is that something over there? I can see something. Definitely a something. What is it?
Have you ever seen such a beautiful
conversation?
Mountain range? It looks like a row of great friends all melted together.
Is that it? Hold on, who's he talking to? Whoop, whoo! And is there someone else there with him? No, he's on his own. Was you talking to me? Was you on a phone? Hello? Can I help you at all? No, you appear to be talking to yourself. You want to be careful doing that. You might think you're crazy. Much like I do. Bye! Here, shiny, shiny things. Ooh, I can see another glint over on the horizon over there. It's quite a long way away, though. Is there anything nearer than... Ah, what's that? What's that? I just saw something. There's something. Wow, you really have to look hard for the prompts. This one... Actually, this one's quite big and shiny as we get closer to it. Is this, like... an important one.
A new supply ship has been sent.
Did you hear about Officer Guild down in the slums?
Seriously? How do you know?
Oh, you know I can't tell you that.
By the announcement today, why didn't I hear anything?
Well, the government does not want to look weak. It is strange, though. Why was she in the slums to begin with?
There you go, so an officer was killed in the slums. But more importantly, we got a twig. Let's take this twig back to our nest, which is not there, it's over there. There it is. There we go. Four out of the five nesty things. It looks like I'm looking for a pair of glasses as the last item, if the UI is anything to go by. I don't know what the other things are. Oh, is that once we've collected all these things, we go up to like the next level or something? Oh, I don't know. Right, okay. So let's go up in the air. Now, there was something... Yeah, I can see a shiny thing over there. Something glinting on the top of that building over there. And possibly one on the ground outside as well. Are these... I think these might be conversations, though, rather than shiny things to collect. Oh, feather. Far more important than finding out what people are talking about.
Would you believe it? I once sold pickles down on the street corner.
John, I didn't ask.
But I ended up selling my soul.
John, you don't need to tell
me. Till I found the military. The military made me proud.
John, why are you telling me this?
I did do quite well on parade day.
No, John, I didn't ask. I don't...
Selling pickles of my country.
John, this is just like when you met my parents. Will you just calm down?
John, I don't need to know this. I didn't ask. I didn't ask either. I'm just a lowly magpie floating by, collecting shiny things. There we go.
Why are sending so many soldiers down into the slums? What could we possibly accomplish there?
Haven't you heard? There's been a lot of fights down there. My guess is the Great Leader is worried they're planning something.
Worried? The Great Leader? Over some slum dwellers that are fighting each other?
Well, you never know when something like that is gonna blow up in your face. And they are citizens. It's our duty to protect them, you know.
They're probably fighting over some moldy bread or something. Honestly, it's such a headache.
Okay. So, there's something kicking off in the slums. I wonder where the slums are. Can we fly to the slums? What would slums look like? Oh, I see a shiny thing. Far more important than the what the people are thinking about in the slums. Could this be our last shiny thing? Is this the slums? I think this could be the slums. Music went a bit quiet for a moment there, I don't know why. I think it's altitude related, okay. Shiny thing, oh shiny thing.
That sounds really bad. Have you seen the doctor?
They told me there was nothing to do but wait. Hopefully it will soon pass.
Did you get any medicine?
There's nothing to get. Not since the new government closed the borders.
No medicine. I was actually more interested in the fact that it looks like my bird now has humongous eyes with things sticking out the sides of them. But yes, no medicine. So this must be the slums, I guess. So is there... probably other conversations going on. Oh, there's a sparkle, which is a conversation type sparkle. Let's go and listen to the conversation, and then we'll take these glasses back to our nest. Maybe an upgrade to the nest or something like that, you know, like gold-plated nest twigs, I don't know. What's the crack, guys?
Hey! I finally got a job! A job! That's right! As a bill advertiser! Oh, I long for the food.
Okay, there you go. Someone actually got a job in this state. Doing something about advertising some guy called Bill. I just see another little glint over here. Another conversation.
Died. It was the flu. The doctor said there was no medicine. I couldn't do anything.
Don't even go there. It's not your fault. I've heard the government's confiscated all the medicine.
Why would they do that to him?
Why would they do any of this? It's getting out of hand.
So medicine is clearly an issue in this city. But at least we've got some shiny glasses that we can take back to our nest. So let's do that. Let's take these shiny glasses back to the nest and see if that triggers some kind of upgrade. Cutscene, maybe? I don't know. Super fast! Slamming on the brakes. Ooh! There we go. Hey! What did I tell ya? Achievement unlocked. Welcome to Copoka. Indeed, we stand united as one, apart from all those people that don't like it. So, well, there you go. We've unlocked like a new tier. So we've got more shiny things to look for, more conversations to hear. You get the idea. Interesting to see how the story will unfold. See, there's a story element behind me there. If you'd like to see how the story unfolds, then you can check this game out on Steam. There is a link on in the description to the Steam page. If you've enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to hit that little bell thing so that you get notifications when we launch new videos here at Ellitopia Gaming. I've been ellbristow. This has been Ellitopia Gaming. You've been watching Copoka. Don't forget to support the indies. And I'll see you next time. We'll be right back.